This song is called Heart Warrior, and I was writing it while I was working with Sarah in the early days. And the song came together through watching Sarah do Depth Empathy, where she was helping someone recover an inner child part. And I love to make songs out of things that inspire me, so this was one of them. And it used to be called Time Travelers. And I called it that because when we have trauma, part of us gets stuck in the past. The neural network holds us an experience of the trauma and doesn't realize that time has continued on, and it's stuck back there, and it still thinks the world operates in this dangerous way. And so I was watching Sarah do her work, and I said, this is kind of a time travel, and she's going back and inviting that part that got stuck to come to the present. And then I really got in this sort of place of wanting to be a warrior in the world for social change and different things. And I wanted to be the kind of warrior that owns my own pain and doesn't just throw it out into whoever happens to be on the other side of things. So it still has the time traveler part, but it's not so obvious anymore.
Hatred and love, heart warrior. Well,